Don't forget the squat. You're both in our range. Stretch me. Tell us who won. It was a draw. Yeah. Do you think it was as well? I think that's fair enough. Say handshakes and all that. Look at it. Yeah. You're upset, aren't you, because you've not won? You're upset, aren't you? You're like, woo!
I can't sleep today.
You can't, because you've got two recorders anyway. Look at him, kids. He's got the recorders. He's took them. He has that. He's got Labour as well. Look at him. Where have you gone? Can you see them?
Yeah.
Can you see them? Now then, are you ready? You've all got a raffle ticket. Andy Jill shuffling them up. Who wants to be mascot for Wigan Mean Pots? You can't hear you. What's the mascot for Wigan Mean Pots? Now then, who's going to bring you up? Poland or Austria? Who? You think Austria's going to bring you up? Who thinks Poland's going to draw your number out? Who thinks Austria's going to draw your number out? Okay, all the three of you then. Okay, Andy Jill's here. Give him a gus. You can put the round up and give it a little spin. Stop being bossy. Give me back two, please. Yeah. Just one. Just one. Okay, tell us in Polish, this is the winner. And if you don't claim it, it's tough. It's tough. Okay? No, just that one and that one. Okay? In Polish.
Steady, yeah. Steady.
Steady. Wait, who's this art ticket? You look for 5 seconds, and then Thomas is the mascot. In English, this is the mascot, Wigan Mean Pots. In English. Four four one to four four five. Give it a cheer. What's your name, young man? Mark, give the players a big, big thank you. Who's your favourite player at Wigan? Oh yeah, he's hiding behind that curtain. Okay, you see.